I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Roger Romo.
What's up?
In a gym, training.
You know Kanat Islam, right?
Oh, привет, привет.
You know Kanat Islam, right?
No.
How do you know Kanat Islam?
No. I haven't been here for a long time, right?
Yeah, but you should know him first time here.
Yeah, but she's a boxing reporter.
She needs to know who you are. This guy, 25 and 0, 20 knockouts. He'll be fighting for, hopefully, God willing, the title soon.
He's amazing.
Works hard.
Where is he from?
Kazakhstan.
Well, he was born in China, right, champ?
Born in China, but his parents are Kazakh, so.
Huh.
Represented in the Olympics, he represented China.
Oh, wow. That's amazing. So, when is the fight? Upcoming fight?
He was supposed to fight May 4th, but stupid Canelo's cheating has ruined that plan. We were going to fight the night before because they were going to do like a co-promotion with Golden Boy. It was going to be him, Nadine, Maddie, all the Kazakh guys, you know, since Triple G is going to be fighting that weekend.
So what do you think? Should Canelo be suspended or?
Absolutely. Yeah, I mean, Eric Morales got suspended for less than that, for 2 years. Why? Because he draws money? It's not fair. It's not fair at all. One, two, three more. One, two, three. He's done. Good job, champ. Yeah, he should definitely be suspended. And people, he's hating. I'm not hating, it's just not fair. Why is it fair for him to do that, to cheat? I mean, it's not, and it came from me. Multi-million dollar fighter, you're gonna be entertaining me. They knew what he was doing, and they thought that they were gonna be able to buy themselves out of it. Shouldn't be able to. They should be suspended and fined bad. That's what I think.
So what do you think about Canelo Triple G? You think Canelo should be suspended or not?
I don't know.
No, you don't care. You care about your fight,
exactly.
Right?
Yeah, exactly.
Good. That's good. That's good, right?
This is a business. Everything is happening. This is boxing, you know. Everything is like that.
Yeah, he's not worried about Canelo. He's worried about his next fight. So.
Right. Yeah. So there you have it.
Like,
what's his Instagram?
His name is Kanat.
Right.
He's got about almost 250,000 followers.
Wow. That's a shame I don't know him,
exactly.
Right? It's a shame.
Exactly.
I accept that. I'm sorry, guys.
Okay, you look him up right now.
I've been off, you know, for a long time. So.
4, 5. All right there. Right there. Speaks a bunch of languages. He even knows a little bit of Spanish.